if they won. I wonder if I can ask Lindsay, is there anything that can be salvaged from all this? Anything to look forward to, Lindsay?
Oh, absolutely, Nick. 2013 is still going to be a fantastic year for this city. The Birmingham Rep behind me celebrates its 100th birthday. The new Central Library opens. We're also going to see a brand new spanking new building to house the Staffordshire Hoard. And of course, all our wonderful grassroots things will still continue to entertain this city. They might have given us the accolade, but we'll still do it on our own.
Okay, Lindsay, thanks very much indeed. I mean, you were there last night, weren't you? I mean, there's always this nagging.